Today we're going to do a jazz dance. I'm going to teach it to you with counts and then we'll do it with music. It is a little bit fast, but super fun. So I'm going to turn around so you can follow me. You start with your right foot popped, hand flexed. We go step, touch, step, touch, step out, cross back, step, jump together. Counts with that. Tar, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we do a ball change, right, left, you're going to the corner. Again, that's right, left, you're going to cross your arms when you do that. So we go, ball change, back, 1, 2, you're gonna do a big kick with your arms in an L, your left arm is way up high to the sky, your right arm is out, and you go, ball change, kick, you're gonna try to do that on releve, ball change, kick, you're gonna step down, and then you're gonna do a tornado all the way back to the front. Counts for that are 1, 2, 3, 4, land 5, 6, turn 7, 8. From the top we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then from there we go, set, touch, shake, shake, shake our arms. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, shake down, 6, 7, 8. From the top, a little bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're going to do a single jazz pirouette. So we're going to take our right foot to the back. Our right arm is to the front. Single turn from here. You're going to jump out and arms up together. So remember, when we're prepping for that single turn, our right heel is up. We're in a nice lunge. Use this power from that leg to go up into your high releve and high passe. Foot is attached, arms in first. Spot, remember all the things. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Prep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the top. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna step back with our right and throw our right arm down. 1, 2, left, 3, 4, shake 5, 6, 7, 8. So that from, or that again, landed our turn. We go, throw it 1, 2, throw it 3, 4, shake 5, 6, 7, 8. From the top, popping our right foot, 5, 6, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, shake 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Throw it 1, 2, 3, 4, shake 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going to do kick and switch and kick and switch and kick and switch and kick. Arms are going, kick and switch and kick and switch, flicking to the front. We're doing opposite foot and hand. So we go flick and flick and flick and flick. Now add the little jump. So we go flick, 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 flick. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8, you're gonna leave that left foot out for the next part. From the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Throw it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ready, flick in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight. We're gonna take that left leg and cross it. One, two, three, step together. So you're doing the left box step or jab square. So cross, step back, open, together. From here, we're going to do an air tour without a chasse. So step, left, right in the air, and pose, we go. One, two, three, four, and pose. And that's it. So it is a little bit faster with the music, but I think we can do it. In the beginning, you're going to pose, pose, pose until it's time, and I'll say five, six, seven, eight. All right, here we go.
Well, she has a favorite song, sings her friends, jumps on the couch, takes another sip. Well, when we see you, it's never been over.
Ready, five, six, seven, eight.
She's a
Did you get it? I hope so. Have so much fun with this combo. See you later.